Baltimore's Inner Harbor is open, but eerily deserted. And on this Wednesday morning, in wake of the riots of Monday, it is being heavily guarded by the National Guard, armed and protecting the few citizens that are coming into the heavily trafficked tourism area of Charm City.